5 other people in the server. down for a nap if you don't pick something to watch and stop fussing. What do you want to watch? Like, you could think you're, like, being hurt during a fight and, like, trick people into thinking you were hurt and then just take them down. It was just really cool. I love how far this thing has come for me. Like, it's so pretty. I mean, I remember when night vision was just not this.
Thank you. Yeah, I wasn't actually streaming it. I was just letting you watch my broadcast and stuff. And that actually made me feel a lot better because I was not as focused on the intensity of it. Which I think helped. Like, I was so focused on the game that, like, it was not as hard. I can try to do that. What are you?
Okay, I'm back again. Ugh. Oh no, my thing froze. Oh, there we go.
Awesome though. Oh yeah, that's right. Like it takes, I think, 20 minutes. I think it takes like 20 minutes to get a full leg. Thank you.
Hello.
I am animal hunting right now. There is a lot of AI in this area. My poor little aloe. Whoa! Hello.
Gonna die. So lowering my game. Why'd you drink water if you could drink the tears of your enemies? I know, right? Is this better on the volume? Did you drink? Okay, good, you did drink. How am I eggs? My egg. Aww! Oh my gosh, that's so cute. That is so freaking cute. I'm storing some food in there. I have to store food. I have to store food for my little baby. That is so freaking cute. If I remember right though, once that egg is fully in there, which I think takes about 20 minutes, you can, like somebody else can spawn in as the little baby. So, it's like so cute. And then you get this little tiny baby running around. It's like, oh my gosh! Okay, volume is as it used to be. Okay, so it's like too loud, or can you hear me just fine? Polly might love the games, loves losers and dice versus dragons, and you have no idea what's going on. Okay, so basically, what is going on right now is I am in an Allosaurus pack. These feather dust, brown baboon, and astride, I don't know. These people are all allosaurs, and we're all in a little pack. It is bloody dark out, as you can tell without my night vision. And the name of the game is survival. Wahaha. It's a river though. Can I see? Is it getting lighter? Tell me it's doing the it gets darker before it gets lighter thing. Like, please, wait. Press B to manage? Why did it switch to B? Oh my gosh, you can see almost the whole. Aw, it's so cute! This is just on sandbox mode too, so. Wait, I'm pretty sure this is sandbox. Also, there's like suddenly a lot of people in here. There's like a lot of people. I hear an AI. I hear that. Ow. So yeah, the whole name of the game is survive as your dinosaur. I am right now an Allosaurus. Isn't she pretty? Isn't she so pretty? I need to name her. I heard that AI. That was so close to me. That was close. Come on. Dark. Okay, I think this is a good sign. I think this means daytime will be coming. Because usually in this game when it gets like stupid dark and you can't see like the end of your nose. Usually it means like it gets darker right before it gets brighter. Let's check on my egg again. I love checking on my eggs right now. Let me just check on thing. Hello. Wrong button. I did not mean to broadcast. Conversation. Never heard anybody. Can I manage? It's almost done! Oh my gosh, it's almost done. It's almost done! Okay, so one sec. I need to turn my son's show back on. Thank you. Okay. Yes! Daylight is coming. Daylight is coming. Things are getting marginally brighter. Thank you. Trying to... What happened to Feather? I have no idea. Yes, daylight has come. Can I drink? Can I drink? Make a good little aloe. Hey Mouse, help me come up with some names for... Whoa. Help me come up with some names for... Now that daylight's coming, you can start to see some of, details of the game better. Like, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh, just real quick, I'm leaving, switching chats, that way you can see it without the, She's a girl right now. Driving me nuts. Also, what is going on? Why is the dino roaring? I think they're... I'm going to switch back to this chat while I'm here. I think they were roaring. Yeah, they were roaring to try and bring their friend over. I think that's what's going on. I don't know. I'm at the nest. Hey Holly, oh, how come that one has a blue crest? Okay, Okay, that. Wait, do I have a pink crust? I think I might have a very faint pink crust. Yeah, no, basically right now I think we're just kind of milling around trying to hunt and gather food. I mean, for us, gathering food is hunting and killing, so. Is there AI over here? Huh? I hear it. I hear it. I keep hearing it. It's that little, like, light trailing, like, ah! And, like, the audio, like, through headphones, it's, like, directional. So you hear it in whatever direction it is. Dinosaur life is all about doing dinosaur stuff. Exactly. That is the point of this game. You can play herbivores too. Just what fun is an herbivore? Okay, actually technically it would be a lot of fun if you do it right and get like little packs going and stuff. And but still, like, carnivore is where it's at. That's a sandbox too. Normally, like, there was like this meme I saw forever ago where it's like if you play on progression mode, progression mode is like it's kind of cool. It's like you start as, say, like this little tiny velociraptor. You work your way up, like you survive for like say an hour or two until you get like enough progression points and you can progress to become a Utah raptor, and then you can progress to become like an Allosaurus and like a T-Rex or something like that. Like, it's all about progressing into something bigger and bigger and bigger. But when you're playing progression, like, food is so hard to come by. And then when you play, y'all found something up there. Then, like, you play progression and it takes forever to find food. Like, you die of starvation because you can't find food. And then when you play sandbox, there's like so much food. It's just like, stop. There's like so much. Like, you take 5 steps and you run past it. This is not the case here because I chose a server that did not have a whole lot of people in it, which is fine because like I was sick of being killed. Hello. This is like quite a ways. Oh right, they were trying to go visit somebody. That person way over in the distance. I'm going back to my nest. My nest. Someone has to guard base after all. So that being said, I do have to go hunting. There's my nest. Alright, let me see if I can do something about my voice being quiet. Oh yeah, dang, I see that, how soft my... Oh, filters, let me see if I can add a filter. I think I added... Is that better? Can you hear me better now? It's not easy to be a dinosaur. No, it is not. Is that better though on my voice? Can you hear me easier? So, can you hear me better then? What is that? Okay, so we have an entire pack contesting whatever. For like wolves. Ow! Oh, I hear taco. I hear taco. Wait, I have to check my egg. I'm impatient, okay? Like, it went from like down here to like all the way up here. Like I'm impatient. Okay, I need to go get food. Like, taco? Taco? Taco. How far away are you? Food. Oh, there it is. Why can't I move? Come on. There we go. Yeah, I needed it, actually. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can hunt a bit. Turkey. I'm wondering if we're gonna try and take this thing down. Like, I'm kinda hungry, so... Oh man, Dang, you killed my aloe. Oh my gosh. Can I nest back in? I can't. No. Oh, wait. Can I nest back in? No. Can I stay here for Nikki? Is it 19th and 20th? I mean, I guess so, as far as I know. I can't even nest back in. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. As far as I know, I think my nephew's birthday is February 19th, but I mean. Oh my gosh. Oh, pending owner response. Okay, so I can't nest back in, so let's go with blue. Oh, I can zoom in. Why aren't you showing me? I'm gonna go actually dark this time. What's like the pattern variation? Small, large. What's like the pattern variation? Why am I still like such a... Oh, okay. Alright, so let's make the underbelly something kind of more beige-ish like that. Why are like my details like not showing up? Why are they like... Like... I'm gonna go with blue. Maybe it's because I'm female. So like I don't really have any need for a certain detail like that. Oh yeah, right. I said if I died I would get off. Oh wow, that's so cool down there. Oh, something died. I'm gonna follow it. It's food. Oh, wow, an ankylosaurus. Wow, that's some body rolling. That's some ragdolling right there. Ow. I am back with my pack. They're way over there. Yeah, so they added a thing in not that long ago about, I broke my leg again. I hate this. I hate spawning on a hill. I need to go down there. Ugh. Wait, why are they so close? This seems like super close to the... Anyway, there's food down here when I can get down. I'm gonna call you Coco. Your name is now Coco. Coco the Allosaur. Oh man, this limp.
Mama, you're Baba.
In a minute, baby.
Mama!
This length is like bad. Where's the food? Where's the food?
Mama, let's go.
Get the zoom then, Edward. Oh my gosh. Okay, so good to know I'm not the only one who died to that. There was the food. I came here because there was food. Oh, there's water though. I mean, hey, points for water. Edward, no, no, no. Good grief. Okay. Oh crap, there's a T-Rex over there. Glad I'm not over there. I'm heading for water. I lost my nest. Whoa, that sounded like a sauropod. Okay, so am I getting to this water? I am getting to this water. What is on that little rock? Is that a nest? Oh, I'm full. I don't need water. Okay. Let's see here. It's not easy to be a dinosaur. Alright, let's... Whoa. I think I'm a bit too loud now. Let's see, how does that affect my audio now? That seems like it's good. Is that better? Am I better? Seems like I should be better. Oh gosh, my thing froze again. That's lovely. Oh, it's all like dark and storm cloudy out here, right as it's getting dark. Like in real life where I'm at, like, oh, so pretty. So, just waiting for my game to update. Like, just waiting for my game. Hopefully it'll work. I don't want to get booted out of this. I'm switching to a BRB screen while I have nothing going on this game. I mean, last time it straightened itself out, but... What, baby? I don't know what you're saying, baby. Oh, we don't have any. Okay. Yeah, so I'm. Let's see, this is not coming back. I don't know why. I just got my task bar to go away. Hey, Edward.
Yeah.
Is that an Allosaurus?
Not an Allosaurus.
Yeah.
Not
my son knows what's up. He knows dinosaurs a little bit. He knows T-Rex.
Mama.
He knows long neck.
Mama, let us do.
We don't have any. I don't know how to make ice cream, child. Want a little bit of hand sand? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh my. Why am I like the only one out of the pack that I see? I mean, oh, wait. Oh man, hopefully this doesn't mess my thing up again, but back to live streaming. There we go. Coco is back. She's so pretty. I mean, I guess she should be more, I guess she should technically be more brown instead of black since she's Coco, but fine, I'll name her Ash. Ash is back. I'm back, baby. I have no idea where I was. Like, I followed some rivers. I went into a, like, canyon area. Went up a hill. I mean, Edward, get down! I might just kind of leave this up to here. I don't know what's going on. Like, my pack seems to, like, not be there. I'm a little bit sad about. Okay, so, yeah, I'm just gonna get off and leave this here. So, thank you guys for watching.